Hello everyone, my name is Oda Turner and this is Total War Warhammer 3. We are playing with the SFO mod overhaul mod installed, and this is an Immortal Empires campaign with Scarbrand. I managed to quit out of the game last time without saving, so we're back here. And I made a little adjustment, made sure that he isn't going to run away too far, so we've still got our armies together. I'm thinking that's going to make a difference to how this plays out, probably. Alright, yeah, you still got that, so yeah, let's see what happens this time. Okay, and as per usual, my phone is annoying the hell out of me. Right, are you gonna go for it? That's a decisive victory, so that changes things massively. Okay. That's good. He's gonna die. Do an 11 stack. Kinda sad. Pirates. Okay. Oh, that means everyone's going to want to go to rage with us, but 10,000 further. It's not worth it. Okay, so they've joined together now. He's got an extra turn because he was fighting. So Scarbrand can move up to there. And then you can go back into normal stance and you can attack that. Pyrrhic this time. That's fine. And that is Clan Moore's bye-bye. We're probably going to need to take this because, like, I have a pretty good feeling that that is going to be also. No, Clan Moore's was destroyed. We don't need to worry about that. Oh, well. Okay. You won't heal, so you're gonna die. Okay, that's just like, let's just accept that. Right, you're good. Got two turns left. Not even sure what this guy's doing. Trespassers against Exiles of Khorne. Oh, right, I see. I mean, they're getting pretty close to declaring war on us, I think. Alright, he's in recruit mode. He's in recruit mode. All right, I think we're good. Right, we don't need to worry about the rats anymore. That army can go ahead and burn itself out. These guys are going to take care of that army. It's fine by me. And they raise that down, so that'll be easy to take. We don't really care what Malekith is up to. We're not going to be anywhere near as strong as him for a long, long time. Okay. I really don't want to see this anymore. Okay. Crooked Moon. And pirates. All right, those two are recruiting. These guys need to. Need to get moving, really. I'm gonna get moving down here for now. Looks like Thoric is gonna be attacking these guys too. Hellforged Host, Exalted Blood Letters. That will come. Bring me bodies. Okay. So where is... Oh yes, this thing. 2,400. Available in one turn. Alright. An 85 a turn. We had to spend a load to. And now we should. Okay. So that's that thing, but this thing is. A turn start. I mean, I guess eventually we'll get it. Okay. Thoric. I'm assuming you're going after these guys. Yep. He's got a 15 and a 20. Okay. Dude. Don't care. Iron Frost Pirates. All right. Okay, we're at the Slaanesh of the Senden this time.
First for battle.
You fool.
No, you fool. Build some walls.
I feel nothing but fury.
And then they'll be down to one problem.
Never.
Okay. Right. Pyrrhic, but no losses.
Take their skulls. The weak serve the strong.
It will replenish. Back. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
First for battle. The heat is sweltering.
Demon Prince.
Rejoice, for a greater demon has risen, just as your herald foretold.
Nice.
Once.
Demon Prince. The killing commences soon. There shall be ruin. For the Axe Father.
Got one more turn before you can do anything.
It's like Karnath's forges.
All right, you two.
Grave bloodshed. Very well. They are skull for core. Torch to them.
They are trying to raid.
Demons, why is he?
Okay. These guys are both war armies.
For the Blood God. It shall be.
That's definitely helping.
So much murder.
Where is Death Gorge? Down there. Okay. Yeah, we will head him out to Death Gorge. And these three are finished. Alright. A bit stronger.
The drink of blood.
Gonna hit the bellows. Strong versus multiple. 11 projectiles. 6 meter radius. Oh, that looks good. Okay.
Demon Prince of Khorne.
Nice, we've got a couple of Blood Reapers in there. Okay, that's good. And we just need to wipe off Doom Glade and be bye bye for them. Alright, it's not looking as bad as what it did. Ubas has 4 points. We'll give him 1, 2. Okay.
Killing will be all the easier.
That's fine. Not gonna do the building upgrades. 2,400. Not many to go.
The heat is sweltering.
Are in your armies? Yeah, yeah. I get it. Okay. Okay. Back and forth, back and forth. Up again. All right. turret.
I have risen. My servant fails me.
A bit too far.
Chaos incarnate.
Okay. All right, he's done. So we're gonna go to Death Gorge. 3 turns. Actually, no.
Slaughter must wait. The time is not right. Not yet.
Okay.
Corn rides. Nothing to kill.
Get out me head!
No food not safe in our world.
Wait.
Fury. Wrath. Wrath incarnate. Gore. Murder.
Want to wait, where did I get
retreat? Bloodshed.
Okay.
Moving. The harbinger of doom.
All right.
Blood for the blood god.
Fine. Oh, Misty Mountain we got in the end. All right, we're good. Definitely need to build up these armies. Okay, he ran. It's interesting. So did he. Oh, they're fighting each other. Interesting. What the? Okay. Alright, what are these guys gonna do? Ambush. Sure. Oh, okay. All right.
War and slaughter! We march!
My faith in you wanes. This is forbidden!
No, bro. More skulls. Here we go. I mean, we're going to lose the troops, but just so worth it.
We could always use more ports. Port demands, I beg.
This'll be war. Why can't he retreat? Sucks.
Blood for the blood god.
We win. The bloody hands aren't actually that bothered in us. This dude is though. There we go. Right. Get in there.
I crave bloodshed.
Now. Armor piercing melee.
Only the strongest may serve.
Okay. Two turns for Scarbrand. Right, let's
Deathbringer. Wipe them out. Unleash the bloodlust.
We need to do this, unfortunately. He needs to recover.
Beg for my blessings.
The but they are now destroyed. Okay.
Ascended!
Okay.
I have risen.
Okay.
Chaos incarnate.
Yep.
Useful adornments.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Serve the Blood God.
The enemy mass in considerable force, my lord. It may be wise to consider a retreat against such numbers.
Yeah, we're just not gonna make it, are we? Gives us a bit of a reset, though. Like, we'll have our big ass army, and then we can recruit a second. Then we could start working on him. Pretty well balanced army, to be fair. Okay. All right, so that brings us to the end of this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see what we're going to do when we get this reset from the draws, which is inevitably coming up now. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, and until next time, as always, please do. Hey. Okay.